guys, I'm Phill Dale from Skarnsundet Fjordsenter in Norway. Today I'm recceing a new mark down in Straumen. It's 15 minutes drive from Skarnsundet. I've never really fished here before. Extremely easy access. It's just straight from a parking place and it's a 200 yard walk. I've got a couple of rods out. Seems like it's kind of a sandy, gravelly bottom. Bit of tide flowing. I had a small cod in first cast and I've just missed another, bite on this rod. Fishing two hook clip down, size 2 oz, blacks and ragworm. It's very cold, it's about minus 8 and it's kind of a stiff northeasterly wind, so it's roughing it up a little bit, but the sun's shining, it's a beautiful day. I'm still on the place hunt really, you know, going for that £10 place, keep searching, so it's really why I wanted to trial this mark, because it's got everything I need. I know there's some people, some banks out there, and a bit of tide, probably 7 metres deep, so it's got everything it needs to produce a nice place. Just a matter of sticking some rod hours in now. It's about 2 hours down from high. I'm only fishing a short 4 hour session, so it's not giving me that long, but it's pretty much all I've got for today. But it'll give me a good idea. I'll fish the cold water and then pack up and you know, document how I've got on so I can build up a profile of this mark. I'll keep you informed. Clip down. Small ragworm on one hook. Single black on the other. 5 oz left. Simple Brighton cast or ground cast is fine here. Fish on this mark.
Oh, my God, it's this one. He's on. Could it be the place? Feels a bit heavy. That was actually a shorter cast than probably only 50 yards after.
Another codling. Last cast here now. It's been a great short session. A lot of fish, a lot of codling. Probably too many codling to target place. They seem to be hitting it almost straight away. Went quiet for about an hour, an hour and a half down. So around 4 hours down from high water. I think it's just shoals of codling moving around because now they're back on again. And literally within 10, 15 minutes, I'm getting a fish. Codling between £1 and £3. That's what I've got right. But a lovely mark, certainly going to fish it again. One that you really want to try when you come here. I think in darkness on the flood, could certainly bring a few bigger fish into this. It's kind of like a bay, but quite a lot of current. There's an outside current and an inside, it's like a big back eddy. Certainly a lot of food there for them. I'm interested to fish it on the flood in darkness. I think that'll be my next session on here. Thanks for watching.